questions this time. A little bump out. Callum. This nice big cast here. This big town. From the middle of Brooklyn, we come out to Marco Island to see you all. Alright, so we have a huge group of people, so I'm just gonna get some questions. I think first and foremost, our veteran of this group, I would say, would be Trent Dawson. Well, I mean, you're sitting next to a 14-year-old over there, so. Yes. But anyways, Trent is a very, very special part of our show, and I think that he brings an incredibly unique vibe to daytime. So,
keep saying it, brother.
My question to you, Trent, is how do you, because I know that, your role started as a two-week thing?
That's what I was told.
Like, how long have you been on the show?
A long time.
How did you manage that? Did you just keep doing everything right and they kept writing you on?
No, that's not what happened. I think three major female characters all got pregnant within 2 months of each other. Okay. And there was this huge vacuum of storyline and said, let's keep this dude around. He's all right. And I think that's not what happened.
And what did Henry start as? What was he?
He was originally based on Addison DeWitt from All About Eve.
Oh, really?
And Katie was my Eve Harrington, so I was like, Svengali.
That's cool, yeah.
An evil little person. He's a little snarky.
He was snarky at first.
Yeah.
And how many Emmys have you been nominated for?
I'm pushing that envelope.
You're pushing it. He's a current nominee.
Yeah.
Very well deserved. One issue that all the fans had with Henry is that he never ever got lucky in love.
Yeah. Look what happened.
And I think Brad and Mike and all those guys are probably kicking themselves right now because look who's in trend right now.
It's gonna be the king.
Yeah, it's gonna be beautiful. Evan Cruz plays Vienna. You've got two mics, right? So you came on two summers ago, right? And you also came on as kind of a short-term role. You were tell us the story of how you came on. What your initial thing was?
My initial thing was that I was going to come on and create some problems between Mike and Katie and the girlfriend of Simon, which everybody loves here.
Yeah.
And it was a month and a half in advance. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Who I got.
So how do you think in your time, we got a whole big group of people, we got a little time, so I'm gonna try to keep it going. But how do you
think become the MC of this, by the way?
Because I've been here before, Trent. I volunteered my services because Caitlin was like, I didn't write any questions this time, I don't know what I'm doing. So it's like, you don't even know the people. Yeah, thank you. So Eva, how has Vienna changed in the year and a half that you've been here, or 2 years you've been here?
She came on and she was a diva. She would say things most people only would think. And now she's just madly in love with Henry and she wants children.
And the peppercocker.
All she got was a dog.
Awesome. Alright, so let's move on. We got Mick Hazen here who plays Parker. So Mick, we got a couple members of our, Oakdale's youngest generation here. And is it hard? What's it like being a teen actor? You're a freshman in high school, right?
Yeah.
And so how do you balance work and high school?
Well, my school's been great. They sort of pushed me out the doors to do this, and they pretty much get me my work. My teachers are great. They meet with me if I need to, and I just get my work done.
Are any kids snarky to you? Are they mean because, like, you're, like, an actor?
Not really.
No?
Probably, yeah.
That's cool. So you've been here for about a year, right?
It's been more than a year.
More than a year now?
Yeah, it's been almost a year and a half.
Oh, wow. And there's a lot of two girls that really like you, right? Like a lot of daytime heartthrob. There's a girl over there at the pink table. Alright, so let's move on to JJ Daniel Manche. Did I say that right? So now you play JJ. Whose kid is he?
Well, I'm so sorry. I'm Jack Snyder's adopted son, basically.
But not biological, right? Who are your real parents? Do you know?
I've got to say, I think you know.
Julia Larrabee and. Thank you.
Less Sweeney. Who?
Less Sweeney.
Less Sweeney. And so when you got the role, did you do lots of research on Wes Sweeney?
Definitely. I definitely did.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So you play Mick's younger brother, but you're actually older, right?
Yeah, I'm actually older.
So what year are you in high school?
I'm only 3 months.
Oh, I thought it was like a year, so I don't know.
Same grade. Not same school, thank God.
So is it hard for you balancing the school and acting?
Yeah, it's pretty much the same as me, I say. It's like,
do you have to get the tutors come to set?
Not really.
No?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
I say we do.
Yeah. These guys are always out with their skateboards in front of the studio, like trying to teach each other tricks and stuff.
It's, yeah, we kind of have our really bad lessons. Like,
yeah. You quit?
Yeah, we did.
If things get hard, ladies and gentlemen, just quit.
I've been injured straight for the past 2 years, so I figured skateboarding plus being injured.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, so we're gonna move on to our next newbie. We've got Meredith Hagler. Hagner, is everyone? Hagner? So Meredith, you're in my boat. You are older playing younger. Yeah, so how old are you, real life? Well, you know what? I've never asked a later age. How old do you play?
I play almost 17. I'm pushing almost 17.
Yeah, so you're almost 17. So is it weird, like, playing something so much younger than you are?
It's a blast, actually, because I was a complete wallflower loser in high school. So to be able to be like, it's really exciting. So to all of you,
yeah. So you just joined us a month and a half ago, right?
Yeah.
And then somehow you come on the show and you have Austin Peck as your father, Julie Pinson as your mother. They're kind of like soap superstars, right?
Yeah,
Were you totally nervous?
I mean, Austin Peck is like the least nerve-wracking person. He's very fun. So yeah. I've been so blessed to work with such talented people. Yeah.
Did you ever watch those before?
I didn't watch a lot of TV because I was too busy being a loser. I did watch sometimes, but not a lot.
So, but you've been enjoying your time here with us, right?
I love it.
Yeah, it's fun.
Excited to be here. Thank